So it's Thursday, I'm pretty sure, April 30th, and coincidentally, your birthday. We're all thinking of you and missing you and can't wait to celebrate properly later in the year and for sure next year. Bounce castles have to happen. This is just a little something to show our appreciation of you and wish you the happiest of birthdays. I hope you're able to do something today that feels fun and a little normal, or at the very least, tastes delicious. So, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Daisy. I hope you have an awesome day. I know you have an awesome birthday cake. When all of this is over and we can finally see each other again, we are going to the Alamo, we are watching every movie ever, and all the milkshakes and all the popcorn are on me. I love you so much, and I'm so grateful to you for making me feel like part of this team, and I wouldn't be able to survive without our morning coffee trips. Happy birthday.
Happy 26th birthday, Daisy! Hey girl, just wanted to give you a big shout out on your special day. We know you are the most passionate, hilarious, GIF expert, Oscar Isaac loving quarantine queen, and we wanted to give you a special shout out on your big day. So we know you bring so much life and love and obviously laughter to the office every day, so we're sending you a million virtual hugs and kisses. Happy birthday, Daisy.
Hi, Daisy. I hope you're having a great birthday. I tried to get our cats on camera, but they're a little shy, so I have another friend who's gonna make an appearance for you. I hope you have a great day. I miss you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Daisy.
Hey, Daisy. Happy birthday.
Daisy, happy birthday. Best wishes from me and my sea monkeys.
Feliz cumple, Daisy.
Happy birthday, Daisy. I hope it is fun and splendid and special.
Feliz cumpleaños, Daisy. Happy birthday. I just want to say thank you for bringing me teas in the morning. I really appreciate that. I miss it. I'm very thirsty now, and I want to say thank you for being my friend. Again, happy birthday, and I hope it's awesome.
Feliz aniversario, Daisy!
Happy birthday, Daisy!
Hi, Daisy. Happy birthday. Congratulations on making it to age. Very, very proud of you. Not sure if you are a drinker, but I shall be drinking in your honor tonight, so have a good one. Remember, we'll always have the holiday. That's only for you and I to know. And I want to introduce you to quickly to my little friend, because you're pretty fresh.
Happy birthday, Daisy!
Yeah. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Daisy. I hope you find some way to enjoy your quarantine birthday. I can't believe we're in the middle of a pandemic still. But I'm really grateful for our friendship, and me and Ollie are grateful for you. Just thanks for watching him for so many times, for so many days. And I hope your day is filled with lots of love and laughter, and hopefully I get to see you soon. Bye. Enjoy your day.
Happy birthday, Daisy. Hope you have a good one. Enjoy your pizza and movie that you're going to be watching.
Hey, Daisy. I'm so glad that we met through Unidos this year. You've been such a creative and awesome person to work with. You have such great ideas, and I look forward to doing more things with you.
Happy birthday, Daisy. It's been a great pleasure to meet you through Unidos, and I'm like Sophia said, you're very creative, very hardworking, and very committed to this organization. Have a great day. Enjoy your pizza or whatever else you're eating. Another trip around the sun.
Mwah. Happy birthday, Daisy.
Happy birthday! Shout out to you for persevering in LA, moving here, following your dreams, and staying on the path and thriving, I would say. You would always joke about not wanting to get older, but with age comes wisdom, and you're definitely one of the people I go to for wisdom. So please bask in it, thrive in it.
live it, love it, and that's a duh, you know? So happy birthday, Daisy. Love you, miss you, and I'll see you soon again. Duh.
Daisy? Wow. I did not know it was your birthday. Cheers to you. Now, I know that if we were in the office, we would probably be celebrating with balloons and cupcakes and, you know, Alex would be dancing for you, but, you know, that's not the world we live in anymore. Nevertheless, I hope you have a fantastic birthday, even if we are having to self-quarantine. And I hope you continue to stay safe and stay healthy and absolutely stay indoors, because there are a lot of freaky, weird people out there. So, happy birthday, Daisy.
Where is everybody, Hattie?
I don't know. Where do you want them to be?
Well, Madeline told me someone down here wanted to see me.
Well, if there's somebody here to see you, why, we better turn on the lights and give them a chance.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Daisy.
Happy birthday to you.
You.
And in Australia, we would say, for she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us.